The working principle of the safety valve is driven, or controlled, by the medium discharged from the pilot valve. The pilot valve itself is a direct-acting safety valve, and sometimes other forms of valve are used. The main valve of the pilot-operated safety valve can also be designed to rely on the working medium to seal, or it can impose a much larger mechanical load on the disc than the direct-acting safety valve, so it has a good sealing performance.